Tonight, some drivers say a metro area bridge is dangerous and continues to crumble. KMBC 9's Marcus Moore is live with one man's close call. Marcus?
Laura, if you've ever been to the West Bottoms, you've likely driven down the 12th Street Bridge. It's one of the main routes between Kansas City, Missouri and Kansas City, Kansas. Well, this weekend, a man says this bridge gave him quite a scare. It happened Saturday morning.
I would say it probably weighs about 55 or 60 pounds.
Shannon Yates says this jagged piece of debris came falling from the sky.
And what is it, 3 feet long? It's thick.
It all happened as he parked his car underneath the 12th Street Bridge, a bridge some think might be the worst in the city.
Probably. It might be number two, but it is pretty spooky when you use it.
Judy hates to drive on it and tries to avoid it whenever she can.
It doesn't seem stable and safe, and when a piece that big's falling off, it's like I'm afraid to go over it anymore.
But there are plans to repair the heavily traveled bridge. In fact, a representative with the city says bids for construction could go out in January. For Judy and Shannon, it can't happen soon enough. Their worst fear?
That someone's going to be killed.
With such a close call of his own, Yates thinks back to last year.
Actually, I found a body up here last summer, and the police just assumed that he jumped off the bridge. He had a big gush in his head. He was laying up on the middle layer of the bridge. That could have happened to him. I don't know.
In the meantime, we hope something will be done soon to keep the problem here from getting worse.
You know, a stitch in time saves nine, and they better start doing some stitching, or they may have a lot more to do if they don't.
And again, we did speak with that representative with the city who said, you know, this bridge is safe, excuse me, but they certainly are well aware of the shape that it's in. And again, they plan to begin construction on this bridge hopefully sometime early next spring. And that representative told me that right now the city has budgeted upwards of $8 million to do repairs on this bridge and others in this area. We are live tonight in Kansas City, Missouri. I'm Marcus Moore, KMBC 9 News.
Marcus, thank you. The 12th Street Bridge was erected back in 1914 and is among the city's earliest bridges.